What's up, YouTube? Back again here with another episode with Paranormal Exploration New Zealand. Joined here with the team, myself, Hayden, which lead investigator. Got co-investigator Kyle, my brother. Also my mum here, Kathy. That's our photographer. Also my partner Liana, that is our former. So, oh, and don't forget, guys, also slash manager as well. I'll add that in there. Just a quick note, sorry guys, that we couldn't do the abandoned factory. We had a bit of a hard time trying to get in because, you know, a bit of people walking down the street and stuff like that. So we thought it would be a bit too risky to do. But we're here, joined at the, what cemetery is it called, Mum? You want that clue?
Oh gosh, I can't.
Well, not the Cemetery of Broken Graves, guys, but the other cemetery we've done.
The very first
cemetery, guys. This is, we're back here again. We thought we'd do it again since we got the camera and some better lighting. So comment down below, guys, your favourite part. But for now, we're going to get into it.
Music at the moment, guys. It's coming from over here. Not actually quite sure what that is.
Well, it sounds like music.
Also, guys, we'd like to give a awesome shout out to the people that have been commenting. You guys are super duper awesome. Keep up with the comments, guys. Don't forget to smash that like button. It's quite cool. It's awesome to be able to show you guys the awesome content, especially now that we've got the camera, guys. Makes it a lot more better quality. Also, guys, don't forget to look out for those hoodies as well, because we're going to be wearing those probably in the next couple of weeks. But I'll keep you guys all updated anyway. It's actually very awesome to be back here, guys.
It's been a while now that we haven't done this cemetery, so we thought we might as well do it for you guys, give you guys a bit more of a, you know, different look from last time when we were here.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, these new gravestones, as you guys can see, they weren't there before.
That's awesome, guys. Also, I want a big note to you guys, try to get us to 500 followers on our Facebook, guys, because we're nearly there. So keep pushing for that, guys. Also, guys, don't forget about following us on, well, subscribing to our YouTube channel as well, guys, so you know, you guys can check out this awesome content that we upload. Make sure to follow the team as well, guys. But yeah, anyway, guys, we're slowly getting things sorted.
What is that? That was out of its sound.
It was a bit weird. Well, we are classing this, guys, as a 12 a.m. challenge. I know most people do 3 a.m. challenges, guys, but I'm going to class this as a 12 a.m. because it is 12 o'clock at night right now, guys. Well, in the morning, I'd say.
It's 12:30 too.
Well, 12:30, so pretty much we're going on to the next day, guys. So, pretty much, guys, we'll do as long as we can here. Show you guys a bit of, oh, I'd say a bit of history, guys, because some of the people that have been, that are buried here, guys, goes back a long time. Like, for reference, guys, one of the graves here, I'm not going to read out any names or anything, guys, but this one here goes back to 79, so that's quite a bit of a while ago, guys. So, you know, make sure to check out cemeteries, guys. Also, you know, abandoned prisons, you know, there's quite a lot around New Zealand, so it's just trying to find them, guys. It's very hard. But if you guys know any other explorers around, make sure to, you know, flick them a message and tell them, you know, about us, even show them our page. You know, as all the support counts, guys.
Losing focus.
I know I've gave them a shout out before, two guys, but big shout out to Stitch and Print, Rotorua, and also Cash Converters, Rotorua as well, for, you know, your guys' super duper support. Yeah, so just make sure to go into Stitch and Print, guys. They're an awesome company. They do a lot of awesome designs on t-shirts and hats and hoodie and beanies and stuff like that, guys. So make sure to go and show them some love. Also, Cash Converters as well, guys. You can always pick up some very awesome and neat items off them as well, like cameras and tripods and phones, etc. Also, big shout out to my stepdad as well for driving us out here. Comment down below, guys, if you hear or see anything in the video or even in the photos that will be up. Probably, I don't know, you'll probably see some of them by tonight, guys. Oh well, I'll at least try up by most of them by tonight, guys. Not promising anything, but yeah. See, as you can see up there, guys, there's just absolutely heaps.
Camera won't focus.
So the camera's not focusing, guys, at the moment, as you guys will tell on the video right now. Also, guys, don't forget to flick us a message on any of your guys' thoughts on any of the videos as well.
No.
What's that?
Because I know some of you guys have been engaging in. I know some of you guys have been engaging in and writing messages to us as well. And don't worry, guys, I am trying to message all you guys back. Just been busy, guys, trying to plan our new locations and stuff like that for you guys. So just bear with us. Obviously, some of these locations, guys, we have to ask permission to go and do them. We can't, instead of just obviously forcefully trying to get your way into the place, guys. Obviously, that's classed as trespassing, and we're not aiming to do that. We do it all legal, guys. We do it all by the books. So, obviously, we're not people that just go and vandalise property, guys. We are very respectful. You know, we're a crew that likes to, you know, do everything legit, guys. There's no need to go and break your way into places just to get a video, guys, you know. I know you guys scream out for us to do some places, you know, but some of them, guys, it's just easier to get permission to do them. So then, you know, we can give you guys a good video without having, you know, any interruptions. And also, guys, I want to actually give you guys a quick note on why we're not doing the gates that are unknown anymore, guys. It's actually because we actually kind of got busted on our last video there. So we're no longer allowed to go there, guys, so that's a bit of a bummer, but it's alright, guys. Obviously, we didn't get charged or anything, guys. They just told us to leave, and so, you know, we had to leave, guys. So unfortunately, I didn't actually post that video up, guys, because I just it was short and I didn't exactly, pretty much guys, I just didn't want us to look bad, guys, you know, so that was the reason why I didn't put it up. But if you guys want us to put it up, then we'll put it up, guys, for you guys to watch.
Don't be shy to drop a comment down below for that video as well. We can always add it up onto the channel.
Yeah, exactly, you know. But that was just my reason, guys, on why I didn't put it up, you know. And don't worry, we did talk about it in a team meeting about it, guys. So it wasn't exactly just my choice not to put it up, guys. You know, we just all agreed that it was better that we didn't put it up. To be honest, guys, we didn't actually realise that we weren't actually allowed to be in there. We actually thought that, you know, it was an open location that we could go to. So, yeah. So, guys, we weren't breaking the entry. Like, you know, we weren't breaking anything or anything like that. So, to get in, it was all open to get into. So, just thought I'd share that with you guys. So, you know, just if you guys were wondering, oh, why aren't they doing Gates of the Unknown anymore? That's the reason why, guys. But hope you guys enjoyed the series that we did put up of the Gates to the Unknown, as we did catch some very awesome, you know, what, spirits, eh, mum? Spirit rods and stuff there. There was a lot of activity. That's why it actually is a big bummer why we can't do it again. But don't worry, guys, we are going to be doing a lot of new locations, as Chip commented and told us to do, what was it, Waikano Prison, guys. So we are eventually going to probably look at doing that one, and also probably eventually down the line doing Kingset, guys, psychiatric hospital. So big thumbs up to that. But anyway, guys, I'm going to kind of stop talking for a bit just to give you guys a bit of a hear out. But yeah. What are some lights and shit over there? That one's about the same.
That must be real, like, who knows that it's fog? No, fog isn't just coming.
It sounded like a scream.
You heard that, eh?
Yeah, it sounded like a scream. These voices up there. These people here. I can hear voices.
Yeah. There's a car over there. Right there, right? I'm not trying to talk to me.
Did he sneeze or spit or something?
No, it's good for a foot.
See, mine the debunk bed.
What's that? Oh, and these people definitely.
Sorry about that, guys. We'll just debunk that. There is people here. Alright guys, thanks again, back on the Explore. It's good to be back here with you guys. Since I've been away, it was, you know, a little bit disappointing that I missed out on that one, but it's alright. I'm here with you guys on this one. Thank you very much for all those comments, you know. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, even just, you know, sprinkle a little pixie dust on that bell button. Give it a little bit of a shine, you know, and we'll catch you guys on the next one.
Love it, love it. See you in the next one. I'll just record us going through.
Love's my religion, but he was my faith. Something so sacred, so hard to replace. Falling for him was like falling from grace. All wrapped in one, he was so many sins. Would have done anything, everything for him. And if you asked me, I would do it again. No need to imagine, 'cause I know it's true. They say all good boys go to heaven, but bad boys bring heaven to you. It's automatic, it's just what they do. They say all good boys go to heaven, but bad boys bring heaven to you. You don't realize the power they have until they leave you and you want them back. Nothing in this world prepares you for that. He wasn't the one. Had no idea what we would become. There's no regrets, I just thought it was fun. No need to imagine, 'cause I know it's true. They say all good boys go to heaven, but bad boys bring heaven to you. It's automatic, it's just what they do. They say all good boys go to heaven, but bad boys bring heaven to you. I still remember the moment we met, the touch that he planted, the garden he left. I guess the rain will just have that effect. No need to imagine.